So who's gonna take care of the DJ?
What the hell are you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're stealing the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Gotta expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey, whatever's necessary.
Where to now, Lugo?
North. Across the rooftops. Should take us right to him.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
I don't think it's looking for us.
That's a first. Where's it headed?
Radio tower, most likely.
Reinforcements. Great. Just what we need.
Hey, be thankful for the extra target practice.
Sounds like a sniper.
Pretty close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
What you got?
Goddamn city's out of control.
Like the first storm all over.
Well, that worked for nothing.
Colonel said we can always rebuild.
What's the point? Won't be anyone left alive.
Jeez, you'd be in a moody cut today.
Smart. You know if Crosby's on duty?
Yeah, he's Captain Crow 2 today.
Tell that
they don't know we're here yet.
Suppressor's on? His ass.
Let's take
Calm
a look.
Calm you down. No problem.
Take out the sniper on the ledge.
Got it.
You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
Oh, shit!
Walker! What are you doing?
Adams?
You can't do this, man! Stop! Just fucking stop!
Damn it, Paul! No!
Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker?
Hey, caught me off guard.
Hey, it happens. Come on.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering, who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha 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 ha. I'll swallow my gum.
There's our tower.
Bastard.
A lot of gun camp in that roof.
Shit. Can't zip over till we clear it off.
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I'll knock him down.
My kind of plan.
Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other. I'm waiting on you, Captain.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
guys?
I think that's a real guy. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Luca.
Yeah, I'm on it. Stack's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud echo. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm wall.
Hey, now. Check out the Wiz Kid.
Yeah, you know his textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system with spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower. Move.
You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell.
There's no time to argue. Now go.
Lugo's right. Come on. Lugo, the second we reach that helo, you start running.
Just get there.
Watch my back! Fuck you! We're almost outside, Lugo!
Target.
Cut her up, Adams.
Right. Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass.
Already on the move. Cover me. Here they come. On the move. Try not to fucking shoot me.
Go!
Get us the fuck out of here!
Yes, sir!
Shit!
What is it?
We got company!
Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
You got it!
Shit! Brace for impact!